Thank you.
Doing every sport there is talented, and your voice is unmatchable.
I'm so glad that you joined Rice before I got the chance to know you. When you go to UP, I know you do great things and have a successful path ahead of you. I love you. Happy birthday, and you rise. Happy 18th. I'm extremely blessed to know someone like you. Whenever we're with you, I see you. You have so much happiness and love. You are incredibly talented in sports and music. You have the voice of an angel. You are also extremely patient with the brothers, which is something I can never do, so I love you. You always strive to be your best in whatever you do, and that's extremely inspiring to not only me, but to those around you. You are truly an amazing and beautiful person inside and out, and I'm so proud to have been playing you in front of also my sister. I can't wait to go to the University of Portland with you and party it up in our dorms. I wish you all the happiness in the world, and that we'll have many more moments together. I love you so much. Happy birthday and congratulations.
To my beautiful bestie, Jezarel, I wish you a happy birthday with all my heart. There is no way I can repay you for the good times, happiness, and fun that you bring and grant together. You are a fantastic person who deserves the best of everything in life. I'm so proud of you.
Jezarel, I have never and probably will never meet anyone like you again in my life. Throughout our time in high school, our friendship never really grew outside of the classroom until this year when we both decided on the whim to try out wrestling. And I'm so thankful for that because if it didn't happen, we wouldn't have created such a beautiful bond. Since then, you have become my closest friend who I can wholeheartedly call my best friend. You taught me loyalty, and most of all, you showed me what it's like to have and be a genuine friend. You are the definition of what a social butterfly is and so much care in your heart for so many people. I've never met someone who can start their day in a room full of people they don't know and somehow leave with finally friends. You are so well known, not only throughout our community, but other communities for a reason, and it's because you make unforgettable and genuine impressions on people. And that's why I'm standing here today, because you made an enormous impact on my life, and I am so incredibly grateful to be a part of yours. I'm also very thankful for all of the memories you've shared and all the memories you will create, because they will last a lifetime. I love you, happy birthday, and congratulations.
Yeah, I received my message.
Hello, hi, and thank you for having me here, bestie. I tell you this all the time, but I'm so proud of you. I know you're gonna go so far in life, and I'm your biggest fan, and I will always be. Thank you for being one of my first friends when I moved here. You're such a special person. I love you. Till the end of time, thank you for always standing by my side. There is no one like you. I love you.
So, happy 18th birthday. It's crazy that we're actually adults now. We've done a thing together for the past 4 years, but we're super support and the rigor to get a study exam company to end up which was totally your fault. Those memories of you, I will always cherish and look back on so fondly. Such a good impact on my life and being the best friend of the sister. I love you a lot, thank you.
I'm so lucky to have you in my life. I'm going to keep this short and sweet.
teams that we played on, like Salton Sands, indoor soccer in high school. We've made so many memories this year within our friend group, and this year is like when we really first started to become like really close. And it's probably been like the best year of my life, and I want to thank you for having a part in that. And you're so kind, and just everyone around you should be grateful that you're in their life. I love you.
So may I please ask everyone to go pretty in pink. All these lovely ladies, ready? Give me your best smile, okay? Ready? Make sure you won't be seen in the camera. Don't hide. Hurry, wait, wait, okay, there you go. Right here. Why don't you go sit next to Jezarel right here? Ready? There you go. Right there. Ready? Look at the camera.